Hello, today I will be explaining how you can get started on CryptoGame. First, we will go over the registration. How to register into CryptoGame? First, you will need to create a MetaMask account. Then you use the referral link your sponsor has sent to you. And then you can sign up on the CryptoGame website. Let's go over what MetaMask is. MetaMask is a crypto wallet and is your gateway to blockchain apps. You can go to metamask.io to download MetaMask and add it to your browser. This is how the page looks. And you will have to download it right here. Now for the referral link, ask your referrer for the referral link and you will be sent to the CryptoGame website. The referral link is normally a website link, but can also be a QR code. And for signing up, with both MetaMask and the referral link, you can finally sign up on CryptoGame. Make sure you have read and accepted the terms of service before you sign up. This is how a sign-up screen looks. Your ETH address will automatically be filled in. And make sure you check the box from the terms of service. Every transaction will have a gas fee, which will vary every time. We recommend the average payment to start. Make sure you save the settings, of course. And this is the gas screen. Now, for levels and rounds. What are levels and rounds? Levels are your progression per round, and the rounds are your missions you try to complete. Let's go over the levels. Every level is more expensive than the previous one. As you can see, every level costs about double the previous one for the first four levels, but it slows down, further down. Your registration money goes to the person above you. This is your level one sponsor. And this is the referral tree. Let's make an example where you will be number 48, right there. The money from your registration goes to the person above you, in this case, number 19. Your first two invitations go to your one line. They buy level one from you. And the person above your level one sponsor is their level one sponsor. They're also your level two person, which means you buy level two from them. In this case, number 18. The four partners below your two line one partners buy level two from you. You only get the money from level two if you bought level two before they did. This cycle continues until you reach level 10. This means you have completed this round. Now let's go over the rounds. There are 9 different rounds which get progressively more expensive. Registering into CryptoGame, you have the option to buy multiple rounds at once. It is impossible to skip rounds. Here is the sign up screen again. And where the arrow points, you have the options to select rounds to register in. Whenever you buy level 4 in a round, the next round will be given to you for free. Now for account placement, where does your account place in the referral tree? Your account goes under your referral person no matter what. And the system prioritizes layer positions. You will be as close to your referrer as possible. If there are multiple spots open on the same layer, the leftmost position will be prioritized. When entering new rounds, the same steps will be taken. But if your referrer hasn't registered into that round yet, you will be put below the referrer. And that's it. Now you can get started and keep the game.